Hello everyone. We're going to look at how you can get HTML from Jupyter. I've already done a video on exporting to Jupyter, but that was actually including the code as well. I've had a question from a subscriber that said, "Can you please tell how to hide the codes and just display the output while saving as HTML?" That's a really good question. So, first thing you need to do is make sure you have got Jupyter up to date and you also want NB convert. The NB convert package, pip install dash dash upgrade Jupyter NB convert. Right, now let's go and look at the code. Okay, I've just made a new directory, JUP underscore HTML. Let's start up Jupyter Notebook. So JUPYTER space notebook. There we go, it's taking us into that directory. New Python 3. Okay, let me just make that a little bit bigger. That was okay. So let's just do any old thing just to get some output generated. Print hello. Let's do it times four. And then what else should we do? For I in range 0 to 5. Print I. Give it a name. Demo 1. And there's the output. I don't know why that was taking so long, but anyway, there we go. So we've got some code that produces some output. That's all we need, to be honest, for now. So let's log out, leave, and then we'll get the usual message about do we want to shut down the server? No, we don't. So Control C, shut down this notebook server. Yep. Okay, so what I'm going to just do is jump back across to here, get rid of that. And then HTML from Jupyter, we want this code. So I'm going to make this link available. And then I'll put it in the video description. So there we go. Jupyter NB convert to HTML. Template exporter dot exclude underscore input equals true. And I've just done a faux pas because I actually want to. Demo underscore one, wasn't it? So just change this here to demo underscore one and run it. Takes a few seconds. There we go. So we've got our HTML page. Just there, we've got a new file. And if we just open up in Firefox, demo underscore one HTML. And we've got a blank page. Why is that? I've got a feeling it's because I didn't save my Jupyter notebook properly, did I? Demo one. That is a faux pas because I didn't save the changes. So I must confess, I'm a bit rust, no pun intended. I've been doing a lot of rust programming, so yeah, slightly rusty with this, but trust me, this does work. So let's just do I range 0 to 9. Make sure we save it this time. I think I was thrown because this took so long to our kernel starting. I don't know why the kernel takes so long to start. Maybe because I'm using OBS, or maybe. Maybe just because my machine's slow. I don't know. So there we go, there's the output. So because of that, I forgot to save it. So yeah, make sure you save it. Then we log out. Let's Successfully logged out. Control C, exit this server. And yeah, let's demo underscore one. Now if we do Firefox. There we go. So that is the output in HTML. Obviously no formatting. I don't know what font that's used. JP notebook. I don't know, but there we go. That's how to, I'll put the instructions in the video description and then you're off to the races. So yeah, HTML from Jupyter, just display the output, update Jupyter and MB convert. And yeah, there you go. You can get the Python output as HTML. Thanks for watching, and I will be back in due course.